Finding your true self takes practice. I chose this quote because when I read it, I didn't quite get it. How does finding yourself need practice? I didn't know the answer until I really read the book. This is Mountain Solo by Jannetty Ingold. The true reason why you're here is about music. The composer, the audience, and fun. Not all about yourself. I thought that the theme was to how to deal with life and how to make your own decisions. This book is about a 16-year-old music genius, Tess, who has struggled with making her own decisions during one of the important concerts. She made her first mistakes, discouraged, then decided to retreat back to Montana with her hometown with her dad. Will she be able to find her inspiration to pick up her violin? Will she be able to make her own decisions by herself? Check this book out now. This is a realistic fiction book about life and how to deal with it. I recommend this book to anyone in general. Anyone would probably like the book. Like me, I don't know music, but I still like the book. However, music in general will probably get it more. People who wanted to know how Tess will be able to overcome her problems will probably want to read it more. Get this book now. It's in Miss Richard's room if you want it, or the library. Check it out now. See you guys. Thank you.